Nicole Kidman has cruised through her share of red carpets without even breaking a nail. But at one event, a pesky paparazzo was able to get under her skin.
Nicole Kidman at the Bewitched premiere in June. She was walking by very quickly, and a photographer booted her. She got very visibly upset.
Nicole walked right over to him, very classy, said that was rude.
She gave him a piece of her sassy Australian mind.
It was an A-plus moment by a classy celebrity.